from the sideline is Eddie Lacy is fine. Over the right side, Starks is going to pick up a yard. We'll go down to the field of Aaron Andrews.
And Joe, when I watched Richard Sherman on the sideline, he was surrounded by team physicians and athletic training staff. They were feeling his hand, his wrist, and the bicep area. He wasn't given any further medical attention and no discussion about him coming off the field whatsoever. He sat there by himself, just grimacing in pain.
Aww. Oh, poor Richard.
Arlo was touching his.
Starts again, right up the gut. KJ Wright on the tackle. Third down coming up, and again.